TNT, motherfucker. Booyah! What? Yeah. This is what you get when you get this shit. This is what you get. This what? Shit. This is what you get in the war zone. Motherfucker, load your arms up. The war's on. In the war zone. War's on. Load your arms up. Fire one, nigga, booyah.
Got a call one late night from my nigga Thor, telling me buckshot, get ready, prepare for war. On the streets, I peep them in the swarm technique. So, me and my people swarm with heat. When it's beef, rule number one is don't panic. In the situation where niggas got automatics and they bustin' off, I'm about to toss a couple of shots and bust back at niggas in parking lots. Even though it's dark, I know they coming for me. Slowly, like a slow leak, what a dummy. Is you gon' bust or is you gon' hesitate? Go on, hesitate. My niggas bustin', never wait. Nigga is on. The war zone set to be loose. In a couple of minutes, put the gun inside your goose.
Stubbing Ritual.
Jersey, warning. Poisonous black smoke pouring in from Jersey marshes. Reaches South Street.
Take a closer look at who you see. No, it's not a mirage, it's the 5FT. Finally, here to make my mark. Rising out of the dark in my fatigue with the Dutch spark. Still not giving a fuck. Pulling the can to make you do a summy to a tuck. What now? Your funeral parlor is packed. Everybody dressed in all black. All your people's ready to react, but they not ready for war. Another rest in peace, I'm blessing your man's name on the sidewalk. Last man stands, last man to make the calls. First man plans, first man to stand and brawl. And plus I'm aiming at y'all. Forever bringing in the diamond intact, 5 foot tall, the law.
At least 40 people, including 6 state troopers, lie dead.
The life.